number 12, defensive player, Rebecca Fry. Number 10, catcher, Joelle LeBlanc. Number 18, pitcher, Blair Beeson. Number 8, first base, Taylor Bonaventure. Number 14, center field, Isabel Garen. Number 7, right field, Hannah Dugas. Number 2, left field,
I'm Good.
Very much the same.
Now, I'll tell you what, we did a game last year in DeSoto. The high school is bigger than some colleges.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the schools in Texas are amazing. Oh, I know. A 20,000 seat stadium for high school. Like I said, Texas. And they put that money back in the school system. Probably got some of the jobs in Texas.
Broussard a couple times.
Oh, that's first class as well. Good. Zachary has a very nice one. Just come up from
has a Youngsville has a nice one too.
Yeah.
Put the front seat down. You use that as a desk almost.
That's
plug
right.
You in there, and if you got a personal hot spot, you know, then hey. Oh,
and edit one on, you know.
That's so, what I love about iCloud.
Go! Go!
taking pictures of the kids. There's not a whole lot of pictures.
Yeah, you know. Are you hearing whisper? I think that's him. I'm not sure.
Well, what's really cool though, really, it's just on my, we still have the frame from when you took it 30 years ago.
Yeah, that's a good feeling. I like when
on the bottom floor you got the restaurant, the grocery store, the
grocery store, casino. In the casino.
Well, good. it's a truck stop too.
They not selling this, sir.
So what I do? I just the hotel's right above it, you know.
Yeah.
So, stay there and sulfur's not too bad. I okay. Like that one. That's a pretty decent.
That's a no-no. And the next one is a three-star, you know.
Hamptons are consistently good.
Yeah. Oh, you're on the wrong side, it's over with.
Oh, and then the fans will get mad at you if you're standing on the other team's side. You know?
Good, Jess.
They're going to have the Jeffersons.
Cover, Ava.
They're just sitting on touch every base.
Come on, Roddy, squeeze it. Let's go. Keep your eyes on it.
Yeah, thank you. I'm okay, I knew what he was talking about. They got one in New Orleans.
Got them Baton Rouge, got them last
West Side Rue Chris and all that, yeah.
With the Drury Inn, you get not only free breakfast, but you get free dinner.
Yeah.
And you get a free ticket for two free cocktails.
Is it like the Roosevelt?
No.
Oh,
no. It's a regular hotel room.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, exactly.
But it's a... It seems
I'm just,
like...
I'm just acting.
Hey, I mean, I'll stay in the room.
I saw it on YouTube.
Like, it's so damn hot, nobody likes to go to the
okay.
Might not be the case this year.
Yeah, once they open it up, everybody...
Yeah. Right up.
That's what I'm talking about. It's in South Carolina. Oh, yeah.
Love Myrtle Beach.
Beautiful.
That's a whole different, that's a whole different vibe. Trip. And it's now condominiums. In fact, it's like private beaches and stuff like that, you know? Beverly Hills. So you're thinking it's almost like, you know, it's almost like saying Beverly Hills is right off the Pointe.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. And the Broussard area.
Oh yeah.
Don't play. They barely know what to do with it.
Right, one up.
hard as a pitch back.
Yeah,
I'm with the
Hornets.